guys, my new reborn is here, and I apologize in advance. I don't have my tripod. I let my sister borrow it, and so you'll just have to bear with me. But his box, I was a little concerned when I got him because his box is so messed up. Like, I have the addresses on the side so you can't see them, but it's like, it was really messed up, so I was like, oh my god, I hope he's alright, but he looks okay. So, Stella here is going to help me, but got this little romper that's very cute, it's a little octopus pirate. Got these jammies, they say mommy's little man, giraffes, very cute. Here's his belly plate. Painting, it's very nice. It's very like subtle. He's big. We have this onesie, long sleeve, these jeans, which is nice because he doesn't have any. These brown pants. I'm trying to hold the camera on my knee so doesn't move around. And this onesie says, who could be cuter than me? That's very cute. Stella. Stella. You must be, wow, lots of diapers. So that's nice because Primor is a size 3, so they could share. He must be ginormous. Got tons, wow. This must be like a whole pack of diapers. Thank you very much. Oh my gosh. And I'm so glad because I was going to buy him diapers and I thought, yeah, because I didn't know what size he was, so I just thought to wait. I'm glad I didn't buy any. Alright, so I'm going to get him out and then I'll be back. So also in his box, I found his certificate of authenticity. And he's by Laura Lee Eagles. And he's Tegan, 149 out of 750. And there's her signature. So... very cool. So, here's one little hand. Very sweet. Yeah, I know it's hard to see, guys. So, she picks the one time that she wants to be with me. She has the worst timing. Here's another hand. I love this hand because it's like stretched out. Stella, honey, go away. So, let me unbutton this part. Alright guys, here are his legs. He is on a full leg body, which is nice, so he can wear onesies. And he's very detailed. You can see like the tendon in his foot right here. It's very cute. And I love that his toes are separated, so he can wear little sandals. Very cute. Alright, so I'm going to move him up here so you guys can see. I'm sorry this video is kind of bad, but it's kind of a gloomy day. Alright. Oh, so here's his little face. He's very sweet. I like his hair color a lot. He has the perfect hair for a mohawk. So, I'm still trying to think of a name for him. I think I know. Like, now that I see him, I'm pretty sure. But, I'm going to redress him. And, yeah. So, there he is. I don't know what that shiny stuff is. I think I can wipe that off, though. So there he is. Thanks for watching. Hi guys. So I have Mr. Tegan dressed up in his kind of humming comb. Humming comb? That's not right. Hey guys. So I dressed up Tegan in his coming home sort of outfit. He has this pirate onesie on with these skull and crossbone shorts and these shoes. He looks really cute. Very boyish. So, I decided to name him Weston. And it's not because of whatever her name is, Northwest or whatever the hell they decided to name her, from Kim Kardashian or whatever. I've always loved the name Weston, and I think he totally fits Weston. And that was the one that I was really thinking about. And I had a hard time coming up with a middle name for him, but I think I decided on Atticus from To Kill a Mockingbird, Atticus Finch. He's the father in the book, and it's one of my favorite books of all time. You guys know that. I've said that many times. Harper is named after Harper Lee, the author, and so I just thought that it was a good one for him. He has a little mohawk, and I think he can rock it. Weston Atticus, I think he can do it. So my other one was Weston Levi, but I don't know, Levi just doesn't seem to work for him. So here is Mr. Weston, aka Wes. I think it works for him. So yeah, I think we're gonna do, I'm gonna take him out maybe later, I'm not sure. And yeah, ignore the mess in the background. My cats decided to, I left the drawer open and it was my fault, and they've been taking clothes out. So it's kind of a mess back there, so I'm gonna clean it up now. But here is Mr. Weston, and we'll talk to you later. And I love how he has a hand that can wave. So bye, everybody. Mwah. Bye, guys.